Skarloey is a narrow gauge engine. Yeah, his model is pretty accurate, and I think that he's just all right. A 5 out of 10 for character, 8 out of 10 for model. He was very out of character in some episodes sometime, especially. Anyways. That's all for this episode of the 12 Days of Hattmas. See you tomorrow for another wooden railway review. Hat out.